Also making his first appearance in court, the man arrested in connection with a Wichita homicide, Mickey Owens, faces a first-degree murder and criminal discharge of a firearm charge. This in relation to the death of Sean Lehman, who was found shot in a van. Owens' bond set at $750,000. He'll be back in court on May 15th.